Well, I just finished what I came here to do. That was play a show at the Met, the Metropolitan Museum of the Arts here in New York City. And I'll tell you, I found out today, New Yorkers are quite an audience. They clap long and loud and hard. And they laugh from the bottom of their bellies. They're wonderful, wonderful bunch of folks. Anyway, I had a great time. The museum's behind me. Four city blocks, two stories of the most incredible museum. I had a wonderful time with Doug Back, who, this was the first time I had met Doug. So incredible. Doug was playing those old Martin guitars that were made by Christopher Martin, the original, in the 1840s. He played four different guitars. They sound incredible today. And he knows how to play them. What a great touch. Here is not the guitar whisperer, he is the piano whisperer, working on the action of a big grand piano. I never knew they came out, slipped out like that. You had to crawl up inside of them and underneath them, and pretty interesting. I'm taking you backstage here at the Met. This is the office and all the girls hard at work in here. Terrorizing New York City, but I'm going to try. Tomorrow is St. Patrick's Day, so maybe I'll bring you some more footage. It's St. Patrick's Day here in New York City, and it is a cold one. It's 29 degrees. I'm out here walking around not knowing where I'm supposed to be or where I'm going. So I found a place that says Crips, Wine, and Beer. So it's too early for me for wine or beer, but crepe sounds good. So I'm having a strawberry jam crepe. Then I'll venture outside again where it's cold.
Well, I'd like to go and let's talk again.
I got thinking, what should I do on a cold day in New York? And then it hit me. I need a part for my camera. I'll go to B&H Photo. So I'm in a cab, and we're going to B&H Photo.
Listen, I hear the commercial all the time on the radio.
I like the guitar.
My father-in-law, actually, he's a bass player. He does Latin jazz, Latin, you know, salsa music. He taught himself how to play upright, the electric bass.
Cool.
Yeah. And he makes it all. That's his, that's how he makes his money now. You know, he's retired and he gets gigs all the time. So this part is new. So this part, this is all studio work that they did, you know? After like about a year and a half ago, 2 years ago. Pretty cool. It's like wind instruments, you hear nice.
Well, with tip and all, cost me $25 to get over here, and I'm now at B&H Photo. So I'll go in and see if I can get my little part, and then wander around here a little bit. It's even cold over here on the west side. If you're a camera nut, there is nothing. This is the Disneyland of cameras, photography, lights, everything. Beautiful people at work here. And I had to get a little piece for this camera that I travel with, a shoe. So it cost me the same as my cab ride over here from the east side. But this is great just seeing all this stuff. Oh, another one of those chicks that go like this. If she works at a camera store, I don't get it. No matter what you need, they got it here. This is much better than the catalog, trust me. Oh my God. Makes me moist.
What is that?
What is that? What do you think it is? You're in a camera place. It's a camera. This beautiful lady told me I have a credit here at B&H, and my thing is free today, except for 22 cents you just got me for. They told me to get in this line, and I get my stuff. Go from one line to the other. Pretty cool, though. Conveyors everywhere around there. You got to come check this out. Don't just read the catalog. Come over here. Only one B&H. And New York is not an easy place to find a place to go. There's a Starbucks. So here I come, Starbucks for a vanilla latte. Well, to me, it wouldn't be much of a trip to New York if I didn't come down Times Square and see what the hell was going on here. Ooh, lots of pretty ladies on billboards. I haven't seen them walking around, but I'll show them to you on the billboards. Police department. I thought I'd walk in there and see if any of those babes from SBU are hanging out in there, you know? Mariska and the gang. I've been shooting pictures and sending them to Facebook. Reading all your comments while I'm freezing my ass off here at Times Square. It's like 22 degrees, little bit of wind, and lots of chill. I'm standing around here waiting on Jimmy Fallon or Letterman, Lou Paulo or Nikki Perot to come by, and so far, no luck. But there's still an energy here that warms you up. Here on Times Square. Hey, Stephanie, remember that McDonald's? The only place we could find to eat that night? I believe I've enjoyed all this I can stand. Go back to the Upper East Side right now.
Hey, buddy.
This is my lovely desk host here at the hotel.
That's that odd, right? That's how are you?
Pretty you look in there.
Oh my god, you are on.
You're watching Bresh Digital TV.